Eusebius of Caesarea was a bishop of Caesarea in Palestine, and is often referred to as the father of church history, because of his work in recording the history of the early Christian church.
And from Aram the Arameans, which are also called Syrians.